Yo, welcome to a new series. I'm going to introduce my channel. Basically what it is I'm going to pick a topic of the week. This week is Faze. If you don't know what Faze is, Faze Clan are a MLG / trickshotting team. They snipe and they also have an MLG team, which is why I said MLG. And yeah, so I'm going to be drawing their logos. So I started off with a famous and iconic Faze member called Faze Rain. He's one of the most famous members of Faze. Correction, he is the most famous member of Faze with nearly 2.5 million. Yeah, he's nearly got 2.5 million subscribers, which is pretty awesome. So basically what I'm gonna do is the title's going to be I don't know what it's crazy about. Custom of the week bracket /Faze Rain at Faze Rain. I'm gonna tag him in the title, and you know, maybe he'll see it, maybe he won't. I never know. So just gonna put it there and we'll see what happens. So I'm not gonna show you the picture because you gotta wait. All right, peace out everybody, see you later.
You can be the greatest, you can be the best, you can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war, you can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock, yeah. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck, dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame,
yeah,
and the world's gonna know your name. You can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold, breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name, cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame,
yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.
Standing in